chutney in just 5 minutes. Thought of spending a lot of time in the kitchen in this quarantine? Try this. Grind them coarsely, not into a smooth paste. This thick consistency goes well with idli, dosa and chapati too. If you are going to eat it with rice, make it a little bit runny. Add some water and season them. Season them with the mustard seeds, curry leaves, dry chilies. If you like the taste of this potato, add a little bit. Now the peanut chutney is ready. Serve it with the hot rice and ghee. Thank you so much for watching the video.